Good morning, everyone. Thanks for watching News to Go. On this Wednesday, our early temperatures have been in the teens and 20s. Now that the sun's up, we're going to start a nice little warming trend to a lunchtime temperature of 43, and later in the day for northwest Arkansas, a high of 50 degrees. If you're in the River Valley, winds have scaled back just a little bit. Early temperatures still quite cold in the 20s, but by your lunchtime, your temperature will be 45, and later today, your high will be 53.
Thank you very much, Laura. Well, 4020 Dad was the first to tell you about a woman who fell out of a semi truck before being struck and killed on Interstate 40 this morning. Police are still trying to figure out exactly what caused that accident. Now, police say 55-year-old Carol Sheffield was riding in the passenger seat of a semi when she fell out and was ran over. They say that the driver was the victim's husband, but they're not calling the Florida woman's death suspicious right now. Police are saying that she was not wearing a seatbelt. This morning, we're working to learn why authorities were searching at a neighborhood in Salem Springs. Here's a picture that 4029 got on scene. Neighbors say that U.S. Marshals were knocking on doors trying to find someone. We also know that two cars were towed away. We reached out to the agency. We're still waiting to hear back as of this morning. Well, people across the state of Oklahoma casting their votes for school board elections, and there were a few close races right here in our area. 4029's Pedro Rivera has more from Pocola.
Voters in New Hampshire weren't the only people taken to the polls yesterday. Right here in La Flora County, voters decided on school board members. Take a look at this graphic here on your screen. In Pocola, John Hancock beat out Ron Salone by 50% to 49% of the vote for Office 1 in public schools. In Spiro, the race was won by a bigger margin. John Davis got 61% of the vote over BK Klaus and Dwayne Craig. And in Panama, Gary Hoffman will hold an office seat over Luigi Police. Now, there were even more results coming out of La Flora County. If you want to see all the results, go to 4029tv.com. We have the list of results right there on our website. In Pocola, Pedro Rivera, 4029 News.
Thank you, Pedro, and that is your News to Go. I'm Daniel R. Brewster.